numbers in the low to mid 30s, but we've slid down to the upper 20s in Martinsville. We've got 32 showing up in Danville, and then we have 32 in Lexington, Mount Airy, North Wilkesboro. Here at the airport, we're at 38, but outlying areas of Guilford County, especially out towards Brown Summit and Summerfield, Stokesdale as well. We got numbers that are flirting with that freezing mark, so it is cold. Bundle up as you venture out. Outlying parts like Tobaccoville and Forsyth County and Walkertown, we're near that freezing mark, but 39 at Smith Reynolds. Real close to these numbers that we're showing you at the smaller airports as you get away from those city buildings and have that urban warming influence that so biases those numbers there relative to your numbers that you wake up to in your own backyard and your own neighborhoods here. Notice our day planner today, Pilot Mountain, Boonville, Rhonda, Ferguson, Wilkesboro, everybody roll call in the foothills, 43 at 8 a.m., about 57 for the noon hour. And yes, 63 will be a just above seasonable high temperature today, but a spectacular travel outlook we have for you as we get that going here. The traffic volume, we can't control that, right? But we can certainly show that weather will not affect that when it comes to travel today throughout Greensboro, High Point, Winston-Salem. The interstates I-40 and 85 certainly getting congested, but hopefully the weather being nice will make that go by nicely as you enjoy the fall scenes. And a lot of those leaves that are still out have fallen to the ground, but the ones that are on the trees will hopefully give you something pretty to look at there as the traffic volume picks up here. By this evening, we'll see numbers in the 50s. You can see the jet stream has a few scattered disturbances producing some thin veils of clouds, but by and large, not much to see here, folks, with high pressure down to the deep south and the upper Midwest and the New England states. And then you got a nice storm system out west that eventually will bring cold air our way. You can see if you're traveling tomorrow, cold and snowy out west, while it's warm and wonderful across the rest of the grand old U.S. of A. 73 in Orlando looks awfully inviting if you're going to Florida, but the rest of us, 60s are going to be really nice. Future cast shows you that front as it draws closer Friday will make it breezy on Friday. Look at this line of showers. Oh, we can hope to maybe get a little rain out of this, but I think it may fall apart and weaken. So maybe a sprinkle or a quick hitter there when it comes to a shower. Otherwise, markedly colder behind that front for Saturday and Sunday. Numbers take a nosedive. Highs back in the upper 40s. So let's enjoy 3 days of 60s.